I'm not cheater, man. I'm not cheater, man. You know?
Teruto, how's it going, my friend? I saw you listening to some music on the way in here. What were you listening to?
Japanese hip-hop reggae. Japanese reggae.
Yeah. Good stuff.
Good song, yeah. I'm excited.
You seem to be in a great mood. Are you enjoying here being in Northern Ireland?
Yeah, this is very good, good place, you know, good here. Beautiful, and beautiful girl, ladies, you know? Beautiful, you know? I'm so exciting.
Have you been out to Belfast yet? Have you met any of the Northern Irish ladies?
He's using Tinder.
Yeah.
Swipe.
Yeah, many, man.
Are you swiping right or swiping left mostly?
Yeah, for sure. Lie. Yeah, I don't know much.
All right.
Is he having much success on Tinder? Do the ladies like him?
You'll find out if you go to this after party.
Great stuff. So you're hoping for, you know, to have a really good after party. You've got a big fight this weekend against Artem. What do you know about Artem? Is he a guy that you've kind of had your eyes on?
He said
he thinks he's a great fighter, but can he tell you, can he say the truth? Can he say his real feeling?
Yeah, of course he can. We want his real feelings.
McGregor is superstar, you know? Superstar. But he's not superstar. You understand? So, he's not superstar. あの、金魚の糞っていう伝え方あんねんけど、まあ、マクレガーは金魚。で、それについて言ってる金魚の糞はアーテム。You know?で、金魚の糞は一生金魚にはなられへんし、金魚は金魚の糞を食うねん。これの意味がわかる?
He said, McGregor's a superstar and Artem's not. He said it, there's a saying in Japan, a goldfish poop can never become a goldfish. McGregor is the goldfish, and Artem is the poop that's following the goldfish around. The thin poop that's following the goldfish around.
You know?
So, do you think you're going to get the job done quite easily then on Saturday night? What's his prediction?
Russian
hammer が俺を叩き潰すか、まあ日本の刀が首切り落とすかどっちかの試合になると思う。
He said it's going to be a fight where a Russian hammer is going to smash him or a finesse katana sword is going to slice through him with one slice. So it's going to be a finish, but he doesn't know how it's going to be.
Yeah, exactly.
And what do you think of Conor himself? Obviously, you seem to have quite a high regard for Conor McGregor.
Anyone can look at him and know that he's a superstar. But he's not McGregor. He's not trying to get there either. He's Teruto Ishihara, Yashibo. So that's where he's trying to get to. A different route than him. He's still going to be a superstar, but it's going to be a different route.
Who do you think gets more ladies, you or Conor McGregor?
McGregor to Yashibo, which one will get the ladies?
いや、今に関しては勝てる自信はない。やけど、階段登っていったら、俺はあそこに行けるっていうか、レベルの違いパーティーができると思う。
He said right now there's no comparison. McGregor's obviously the superstar. But he said if he keeps climbing the ladder, he thinks that he's gonna be able to get there and get more ladies than him in the future.
Yeah.
Last question. This is quite a you have quite a flamboyant attitude. You're quite an outgoing guy. That's not typical, really, of a guy from, I guess, in the Far East. What do your fans think of you, kind of back in Japan? Do they like this attitude that you have?
So, Yashobu is quite open. 日本人はどう思うか、そういう態度に対して、こういう発射に対して。
いいんちゃう、なんか楽しそうなやつ嫌いなやつなんかおらんと思うし、うん、分からん、その人の人にどう思われようと思って生きてないから、もう分からん、その質問が違うと思う。
He said、he doesn't really know because he doesn't really think about what other people think of him. He's saying it's wrong to think like think that way、and he believes that there's no such thing as that. He doesn't believe that there's people that would feel uncomfortable or feel unhappy seeing someone being happy all the time. So he hasn't really thought about that, but that's his way of living.
Great stuff. And actually just one more, what's your message, I guess, to theladies of Northern Ireland who you hope will come to your after party on Saturday night?
北アイルランドの女性たちにメッセージを聞いた。
Tinder で俺を見つけてくれ。
He said, please find me on Tinder and swipe right.
Thanks very much.
Yeah.
Great stuff. Thanks, Teruto.
Yeah, thank you.